This is the Gear VR powered by Oculus and Samsung. I'm going to explain how it works. If something goes wrong, an error manual is stored on this USB stick. You need one of the following compatible devices and the Oculus app to use the gear. The assembly starts by removing the front cover. This is done by pulling the latch back and simply lifting out the cover. To insert your phone, you first have to adjust the latch to fit your phone.
The latch has two settings, setting A and setting B. If you use a bigger phone, use setting A. If you use a smaller phone, use setting B. To adjust the latch, press the latch down while moving it in the right setting.
Then on your phone, open the Oculus app. Follow the instructions on the Oculus app to create your Oculus account. Flip the latches up. Then insert the phone face down into the charging port till you hear a noise. First, you push the phone down into the latch. You will hear a click. There's no need to put the front cover back on. Once you put the Oculus on your head, you will see a blank screen for a few seconds. Then follow the instructions on the Oculus to tap the trackpad on the right side. Once you did this, you will enter the Oculus Library. If the image is unclear, you can adjust this by rolling the wheel on top of the Oculus. In order to select a video or option you wish, simply turn your head towards this item. You will see a small white dot on your screen indicating which item you are highlighting. To complete your selection, tap lightly on the trackpad on your right side of the VR headset. In the main menu, you will see six options in front of you of videos that already have been installed on your device. Again, if you want to watch one of these videos, turn your head towards the video and select it by tapping the trackpad. Should you wish to download a new video, look to the left and you will see an icon that looks like a shopping trolley. Underneath the icon, you will see the word store. Select this option and you will be able to download new content. To view a downloaded video, look to the right in the main menu and select the library option. This is where your downloaded content will be stored. Once you are finished with watching the video, you can return to the main menu by pressing the home or return button on the right side of the Oculus.